Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how to make two very simple yet effective DIY face packs for oily and dry skin using ingredients which are easily available in your kitchen cabinet or your dresser. So without any further ado, let's get started. The first face pack requires Multani Mitti, also known as Fuller Earth. It is a mineral-rich clay which is great for exfoliation, and the second ingredient what I have here is aloe vera gel. It has super cooling properties, also treats sunburn, and it's great for getting rid of acne. And the last is rose water, which helps maintain the skin pH balance and also control excess oil. It treats redness and irritated skin. This face pack is a great choice for combination to oily skin. Try applying it at least twice a week. I usually keep it for at least 10 to 15 minutes, then I wash my face using a washcloth. Now let's apply this face pack and show it to you. This requires 2 teaspoons of gram flour, which is enriched with zinc. It works amazingly on infection or acne. Then I'll add a pinch of turmeric powder, which is known for its anti-inflammatory properties and great for blemished skin. Also be careful about how much you put in because it might make your face a little yellow. Last but not the least, I'm going to add 2 teaspoons of yogurt, which is filled with good bacteria that helps your skin glow by nourishing it from within. It also has protein, calcium and vitamin D, which improves your complexion. It is a great face pack option for dry and dehydrated skin. That is all for today, guys. I hope you found these DIY recipes helpful. Leave your suggestions and ideas on the comment box below. Subscribe to my channel and do not forget to like this video. And also follow me on Instagram, Snapchat and Facebook. I've given all the information on the description box below. And thank you so much for watching this. Until next time, ta-da!